News of the sudden disappearance of Count Anthony is shocking a peaceful town in northern France. Nobody knows why the town seems to be cursed. Everybody is wondering what happened to him. With the unknown terror coming closer and closer, a kind of disquiet is descending on the people of this town.
There must be something wrong in this town.
Detective, my brother has disappeared. He told me he would go see Priest Thomas and come back a week later. But it's been almost 2 weeks, and I haven't heard from him.
I'm sorry to hear that, Mademoiselle. It's my job to find your brother. Is there any information you want to share with me?
I heard that you know my brother, too. Here's the key to my brother's house. It may help you find something useful. Please take it. Without this, you may not be able to enter my brother's house.
No problem, Mademoiselle.
Please be careful, and bring my brother home safely.
A beautiful town it is, but peace seems to be absent here. Who wrote this word here? Is somebody trying to tell me where I should go next? This monster seems to have been summoned to keep an unknown...
You don't belong here. Leave this town immediately, or you'll regret it.
Regret it.
What an arrogant villain.
Thank you.
Is this Anthony? Has he been murdered?
Thank you.
I believe those letter fragments and papers are the hints leading me to solve this.
Please, protect my sister. Don't let the demons harm her.
Ah, now I am sure that Anthony has been murdered. He showed me to move toward the north. That's where Thomas's church is. The room is full of evil rituals. This pentagram symbol expresses a sign of vengeance. Anthony told me to protect Mellissa, but why? Is an evil power haunting her? I must be very careful. She is not aware of her brother's... The church that Anthony mentioned is located on this...
Thank you.
This seed is ma-
Hello, stranger. Could you help me put down this hop?
I've finished the first item. I should deliver... Wonderful. Are you the man who has solved the riddle and has delivered me all things? If it was you, you are the one who can replace me to defeat that demon. Neither swords nor spears can harm him. My helmet and shield have also been destroyed by his magic power, locking me in this place. I can't go back to see my mermaid like this. The man that is always helping me. Good. I should tell the mermaid the good news. But it's a pity that he is captured. This chain has a spell on it, so that I can't break it. But I can help him find this demon, and I must look for this monster too.
My prince has been captured.
I wonder what in the world is behind this. He is trying to stop me with his.
another being, my master. You will be destroyed!
This fire can warm up this week.
Someone to uncover my misfortune for quite a long time. Thomas. It's him who has been seduced by the demon's messenger and signed a contract with the demon. He had been so good and wise, but he was desperately seduced by the demon's mighty power and couldn't live without it anymore. Eventually, he uses us as the demon's sacrificial offering to please him, helping him summon all kinds of monsters with his magic. Now, you must be very careful with the goblin, who will drive you to desperation. Take it. This page should be useful to you.
I don't think so. I think it was someone else. According to my investigation, the killer is Thomas, his friend. He took Mellissa away, and I need to do something to save her. Rest in peace, Anthony. I will fulfill your last wish.
You have just fallen into my trap. Is it you or that beauty to be our next sacrifice offering? Just give you to my master, and I can complete my mission.
Thank you. are not aware of my power at all. My master is ready to accept my offering, and then I will be immortal when my master takes my beloved Mellissa and my desire away. Come on, Derek. You will die here with your courage. Today, you're a dead man.
Thank you, Derek. That was so terrifying. Thomas has just transformed into that monster.
Are you okay, Mellissa? Just leave this place, or I'm afraid that monster will come back again. Go, Mellissa. It's better to get away from here as soon as we can.
finally, my soul is released. Mellissa, you are the last light I can see in the dark. My ignorance has led me to this ending. I wish there was more brightness in the world and everything would just start over again.
I can't believe what just happened.
It's over for now, but there are still many monsters hidden in the dark.